condemned by House Democrats late last night, but today in an early morning tweet, the president said that he does support our agenda. Presidential candidates across the board have been weighing in on Twitter to share their thoughts on the situation. We'll have more as news comes in. And now to our top story, heartbreaking news coming in from Aberdeen, South Dakota. The now week-long search for Timothy Belsford ended today. Authorities say they have found the body of the 9-year-old in an abandoned barn 12 miles northwest of city limits. Timothy was first reported missing after he did not return home from the public swimming pool last Friday. A week-long search started late last Friday night and ending today after the unfortunate discovery. The owner of the barn, Randy Brods, was in the hospital during the event and says he barely ever visits this part of his land because of health issues. Authorities are saying that by the looks of the scene, Timothy had been held there for an extended period of time, but that he had only been deceased for a few hours before authorities and volunteers found him early this morning. Authorities have been very slow to release much news to us on the specifics, but from what we do know, it's a horrific scene. His killer is yet to be found or identified, according to police sources. A statewide manhunt is underway with city and state officials coordinating to bring Timothy's killer to justice. A citywide curfew of 7 p.m. has been implemented. Authorities are asking all residents to stay in their homes and contact your local law enforcement if you see or hear anything suspicious. While no description has been made available to the public yet, the suspect is considered armed and extremely dangerous. Authorities are also asking that no citizens attempt to apprehend the suspect if identified. Once again, please contact your local law enforcement if you have any information. Out of respect for the family, we here at KZCD have not reached out for comment. Timothy went to Howard Rock Elementary School, where he enjoyed such activities as recess, art, science, and even math. A candlelight vigil has been arranged at Howard Rock Elementary tonight. Anonymous phone call has led authorities to the location of 9-year-old Timothy Belsford. He was found alive and well by authorities and volunteers outside of an abandoned barn just 12 miles northwest from his home in Aberdeen. His kidnapper, yet to be identified by local authorities, was found deceased inside of the barn. Further updates on that as news comes in. Timothy was first reported missing after he did not return home from the public swimming pool last Friday. Since then, authorities involved in the search had remained hopeful for Timothy's safe return. He was reported as in fair condition when he was found and told authorities a story that is quite unbelievable. He said that he was held in the barn for 2 days with his kidnapper and that with each hour his attacker grew more and more angry. Then Timothy recounted a dark figure coming in during the night, quickly disabling Timothy's kidnapper. The anonymous hero then picked up the victim and took him to safety. Timothy said that he was told he was safe now. Then the figure re-entered the barn, where the victim then said all he heard was screaming and eventually silence. The figure emerged several minutes later. Timothy said the person then, quote, vanished into thin air. Police are asking the public and helping to identify Timothy's rescuer. A heroic yet interesting end to a horrible situation. The victim's parents wish for privacy from the public as the healing now begins. And now for sports.